Welcome to Compose, where you can build your own custom course material or simply browse Cengage Learning content. We recommend first logging in using your Cengage instructor credentials. If you don't have a Cengage instructor account, simply go to cengage.com/login or click the link here. Once logged in, you'll have full access to find your preferred content, select what works best for your course, and then build your custom solution. If you have any questions along the way, please feel free to contact us or refer to our Frequently Asked Questions section under the Help tab. Once you've logged in, you can utilize the search panel to the left to find content by keyword, subject, author, title, or ISBN number. Narrow your search by adding additional criteria, such as clicking into a particular discipline. You can also start your search by discipline and then add other search parameters from there. Just a reminder that it's always a good idea to clear everything by clicking Reset prior to any new search. The search filters for signature labs, business cases, and readings are especially detailed. When you go into one of these collections, additional filters open at the bottom of the left panel to allow you to search by a variety of collection-specific parameters. On this page, you can also view the full table of contents of any title by simply clicking on the cover image. And if you need to preview full chapters, just click on the eyeglass icon to the left of each chapter number. When you're ready to start building your project, it's as simple as adding the chapter, lab, case, or reading, or just dragging it over to the right. You'll see that the content is automatically resequenced, while at the same time, the original chapter numbers are referenced to allow you to review what you've selected. Keep in mind that you can keep the original chapter and page numbers if that's your preference. You're also able to easily upload your own content or insert section titles to better break up units for your students. As you're building, you'll see that the project is generating an estimated price for both a print and ebook option. From this screen, you can also retitle your project or start something brand new. So now you've completed your selections, named your project, and are ready to move to the next step. This is where you'll create a custom cover. You'll have access to 12 different templates, a variety of color schemes, and hundreds of images to choose from to truly personalize your project. You can even upload your own image and enter a course-specific title to further ensure that your students all come to class with the correct content. Preview and save your cover, and then you're ready to pick the way you'd like your project delivered. We offer a print product with different binding options, or an ebook that can be accessed by your students on all major platforms and devices. You can also create an online purchasing link, so your students have an even more convenient way to obtain the material. In fact, if you choose an ebook, your students will have access to everything immediately upon purchase. You'll also enter your estimated enrollment here. If everything looks correct, click Next, and you'll have the opportunity to review the details of your project. Once confirmed, click Publish, and you'll be provided with a unique ISBN. Shortly thereafter, you'll receive an email outlining the details. The email contains a link to preview state-of-the-art Cengage homework technology products, all of which are designed to increase student retention and improve performance. If you're interested in this technology, let us know, and we can set up a WebEx or campus demo. As a final step, a Cengage custom publishing specialist will review your order and contact you to make absolutely certain that everything is correct. The project is saved in your Compose library, where you'll also find available ancillary material. You can duplicate it if you'd like to build off of a previous project, or even share the custom solution with other faculty members who might be interested in similar course material. If you have any questions or would simply like us to build the project on your behalf, please don't hesitate to contact us. We're here to help. Thank you, and good luck with your course.